former vice president and likely Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden made his first public statements this morning on allegations by a former Senate staffer that she was sexually assaulted by him in the early 1990s. Lisa Desjardins has the story and a warning. This report contains graphic language.
I'm saying unequivocally, it never happened.
In his interview on MSNBC this morning, Biden strongly denied the allegation that he sexually assaulted a congressional aide in 1993 when he was a senator and Judiciary Committee chairman. Biden also said he would not malign his accuser.
Women have a right to be heard, and the press should rigorously investigate claims they make. I'll always uphold that principle. But in the end, in every case, the truth is what matters. And in this case, the truth is the claims are false.
The former Senate staffer, Tara Reid, says Biden pushed her against the wall in a Capitol Hill office building, reached under her skirt, and penetrated her with his fingers. Here she is in a podcast interview with the New York Times.
It happened at once, and that's what's so hard about telling this story. Like, he's talking to me, and his hands are everywhere, and everything's happening at once very quickly. This happened, like, in under 2 minutes.
This is different than her account last year when she told the Union newspaper in Nevada that Biden sometimes put his hand on her shoulders and stroked her neck. She was one of 8 women last year to report uncomfortable touching from Biden. With her more recent public charge of assault, 2 friends and her brother have said on the record that they remember Reid sharing details of it with them at different points.
San Luis Obispo, California. Hello.
Reid also identified her mother as an anonymous caller on the Larry King Live show in 1993, who spoke of her daughter having problems with a prominent senator.
I fought my entire life to change the whole notion of the law and the culture around sexual assault.
In his denial, Biden cited his work writing the landmark law on domestic violence, the Violence Against Women Act.
The proudest accomplishment of my career.
And the It's On Us campaign he led while vice president, which encouraged men to be allies against sexual assault on college campuses.
It should be investigated.
Biden called on the Senate secretary and the National Archives to try to locate any complaint against him by Reid, as she claims she reported. Biden says he does not know of any such complaint.
There's been no complaints made against me in terms of my Senate career, in terms of my office, and anything that's been run. Look, this is an open book. There's nothing for me to hide. Nothing at all.
But Biden maintained that other records from his time in the Senate, now at the University of Delaware Library, do not contain personnel files and would remain sealed. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Lisa Desjardins.
This evening, former Vice President Biden asked the Secretary of the Senate to look for any records of complaints that existed during the time of Ms. Reid's letter. He asked the conclusion of that search be made public.